This Thanos is inaccurate. Why? Well, for one, he doesn't have the Infinity Gauntlet. Second,